Hey, my name is Tony. I own Homeowner Repair. Just wanted to show you how to find the nozzle size that may be in your furnace. This happens to be a Carlin furnace. They'll show you what to look for so that if you're cleaning out your furnace, you can get the right nozzle for it. If you're not sure what you're doing, always have, you know, a technician do it professionally. I do have a video that shows you how to clean this particular boiler out. It's not that hard to do, but if you don't feel comfortable working on your boiler, you should have a professional do it. So with that said, I'll show you how to find the nozzle, the right size nozzle on it. So my Will McLean gold boiler above the Carlin furnace has the nozzle setting right there. So it's a 0.75 and it says slash 60B. So you'd want to match that up online or in the store. And if there is no tag on your boiler on the front or on the side that says the correct nozzle setting, you can actually take the nozzle out and that should have it stamped onto it. So here is the nozzle that came out of my furnace and you can see that it says 0.75 and that's stamped right there on one side of it. Then if I turn it around, it should have, like, I believe it's the spray setting. That's 60 degrees and it's a B. So you want to match that up in the store or online, depending on what yours is. And I got a replacement one at Home Depot. But Amazon also has them too. You can order one on Amazon and just match that up. And if you're in the store, you know, they kind of look like this. They come in a little tube like this most of the time. It'll say right on it, 0.85, 60 degree B on it. This one does say 0.75, but I know that my furnace also takes the 85, and it goes up a little higher than that too. You just have to adjust it. Yeah, you'll make sure they get it to work right.
So just a quick down and dirty video this time. Just want to show you guys how to find that correct nozzle size for your furnace so you can match yours up. You know, take your setting off your nozzle, not mine, yours. And that's how you would find it. Hope this video helped you out. If you have any questions, leave a comment and I will reply back to you. Thanks for watching, guys. And don't forget to subscribe.